Government workers making their way to their various offices along the roads leading to the appeal court premises of the Presidential Election Tribunal. The security operatives who had previously blocked the area during the sitting of the tribunal restricted their checks to the entrance of the appeal court. Inside the courtroom, parties in the various petitions await the arrival of the panel of the tribunal, especially as a new chairman is expected following the withdrawal of Justice Zainab Bulkachua from the tribunal for what she called personal reasons. Two weeks after the new chairman of the tribunal is Justice Muhammad Garba, the presiding judge of the Lagos Division of the Appeal Court. He hits the ground running as he began a fresh call of the four petitions before the tribunal.
As you can see, he has come with vigor. He wants this matter to be, all the cases to be tried timeously. What he did first was to abridge time. Initially, our starting point was 10 o'clock. Now he said that we are starting commencing here henceforth from 9:30 a.m. And you could see how the proceeding went. Everybody was okay with the proceedings.
We are very happy proceedings have recommenced, and we're also happy with the speed. Today, it was a call-over day, and the matter has been adjourned to tomorrow. So we are very happy with the progress that is being made.
In the process of the call-over, the Coalition for Change, one of the petitioners at the tribunal, withdrew its petition, a request that was granted by the tribunal, which subsequently dismissed the petition. One of the lawyers to the president hails the move by the party.
As a lawyer, I represent the interest of my clients. So they instructed me, according to our decisions or resolutions arising from the next meeting, kindly withdraw the petition against the president. And that was exactly what we did today.
We expect the other petitioners to also see the light and also embrace the truth. And that's where we stand on this. So we thank them for embracing the truth, having seen the light, and we expect the other petitioners to do the same.
With the withdrawal of the petition of the Coalition for Change, there remains only three petitions before the Presidential Election Tribunal, that of the People's Democratic Party, the Hope Democratic Party, and the People's Democratic Movement. Amaka Okafor, Channels Television News.